It's too darn hot. It's too darn hot. It's too darn hot.
Now learn a parable of the fig tree.
It's too darn hot. It's hot. It's hot. It's too darn hot. It's hot.
When his branch is yet tender and putteth forth leaves, ye know that summer is nigh. So likewise ye, when ye shall see all these things, know that it is near.
Summer breeze makes me feel fine.
Even at the doors. Verily I say unto you, this generation shall not pass till all these things be fulfilled.
Summer.
Heaven and earth shall pass away, but my words shall not pass away. But of that day and hour knoweth no man, no, not the angels of heaven, but my Father only. But as the days of Noe were, so shall also the coming of the Son of Man be. For as in the days that were before the flood, they were eating and drinking, marrying and giving in marriage, until the day that Noe entered into the ark, and knew not until the flood came and took them all away.
It's gonna be a good summer.
So shall also the coming of the Son of Man be. And pray ye that your flight be not in the winter,